Follow them. So let's show off a little bit of what he knows now, and we will see his progress in 2 weeks.